5 years ago, the laws of space and time were violated.
It must be some kind of hot tub time machine.
And our world was changed forever.
Was it morally wrong to exploit our knowledge of the future for personal financial gain?
I'm the father of the internet.
This year.
Ready for another dip? Yeah!
How far back do we go?
2025.
The future.
Oh my God, you're Nick Weber!
Isn't what it used to be.
I know you're falling on hard times.
Hard times.
Could you please do the Weber strut?
The what now?
Everybody.
Strut.
We're divorced? Kelly, we're soulmates.
I should have married you. At least you didn't hit rock bottom.
Jesus.
You look like Gandalf the Poor.
I kind of like this.
I want to hit you into the corner pocket.
We need to find the point in time where things went wrong and fix it.
Here we go. Here we go.
So far, so good.
Back in the tub.
Patriot Lou.
We gotta make America happen, bro.
You're not gonna be super welcome there, but we should totally go.
Hot Tub Time Machine 2.
I think this may be my house now.
Hey, you. I think that'll hold you till later.
Yeah, this is a classic alternate reality situation.
Nerd. You're nerd. A nerd.
No one likes you.
Point
no one likes you.